I was picking up plastic in the seagrass beds when suddenly I felt like I wasn't alone. So I put the camera down and swam away from it. A huge barracuda ended coming up to the camera and giving it a look. I think he was really interested in the shiny reflectiveness of the camera. Barracudas normally eat small fish that are silver, so it made a lot of sense. And once he swam off, I came back, picked the camera up, and just went about my day.